In this video, we are going to be working on factoring trinomials. One thing you want to keep in mind is that the standard form of a trinomial is generally written as ax squared plus bx plus c. In the example, you need to factor the trinomial x squared plus 5x plus 6. Now you can draw a 1 in front of the x squared term, because when there is no coefficient written in front of a variable, that's the same thing as having a coefficient of 1. Now we remember that in the standard form of a trinomial, we have ax squared plus bx plus c. In the first step, you need to identify what the a, b, and c are equal to by looking at your trinomial. So here we see that a is equal to 1, b is equal to 5, and c is equal to 6. Next, you need to multiply a with c, so we multiply 1 and 6 to get that ac is equal to 6. We are going to write this down beside the fact that b is equal to 5. Now you need to look for two numbers which multiply together to give ac, which is 6, and add together to give b, which is 5. So we make a factors list for 6 and check to see if any of the factors add to 5. Positive factors of 6 are 1 and 6, or 2 and 3. Now we look and see that 2 plus 3 is equal to 5, so 2 and 3 must be the right numbers. Now since a is equal to 1 in this trinomial, the numbers 2 and 3 are actually the factors of the trinomial. You can now finish by filling in the factors directly to find that the factored form of this equation is x plus 2 times x plus 3. If you want to verify that you have factored the trinomial correctly, you can write down the factored form and use FOIL to expand and then simplify by collecting like terms. So we can write down the factored form of our trinomial, which is x plus 2 times x plus 3, and then use FOIL to expand. To start, FOIL tells us to multiply the first terms together, so x times x is equal to x squared, plus the outside terms, so 3 times x is equal to 3x, and then the inside terms, so 2 times x is equal to 2x, and then the last terms, so 2 times 3 is equal to 6. Then we need to combine like terms, so 3x and 2x are like terms, we add them to get 5x. So our standard form is x squared plus 5x plus 6. And that's great, because this is the same standard form trinomial which we started with, so the factored form we found must be correct.
Here's the formula for the mean. It is the sum of values divided by the number of values.
Why did we settle on the cross-shaped plus sign? Why not a funny squiggly? Or the letter P? Or a picture of a cat?